सो वाई डू यू वॉन्ट टू ज्वाइन अ बैंक आफ्टर इंजीनियरिंग, क्या आंसर होगा इस चीज़ का? इफ़ वी वॉन्ट टू टेल अ रियल स्टोरी, वट डू वी टेल? क्या हम ये बोलेंगे कि सर इंजीनियरिंग करी थी सोच के कि कोई बहुत बड़ा तीर मारेंगे पर वो निशाने पे लगा नहीं, तो अब दूसरा तीर मारने की सोच रहे हैं बैंकिंग ज्वाइन करके? या फिर ये कि सर इंजीनियरिंग करी थी फिर आईएएस गेट का एग्ज़ाम दिया वो क्लियर नहीं हुआ, या यूपीएससी करने की कोशिश करी वो हो नहीं रही थी तब फिर सोचा कि बैंकिंग में घुस जाते हैं ये ज़्यादा ईजी पड़ेगा? या फिर ये कि सर जो नौकरी कर रहे हैं उसमें सेटिस्फाइड नहीं है और हमें इधर उधर से पता चला कि ये वाली ज़्यादा बढ़िया है तो इसलिए यहाँ पे ट्राई कर रहे हैं? सो मोस्ट प्रोबेबली सम ऑफ यू मे हैव अ रियल मोटिवेशन बिहाइंड इट, बट मोस्ट ऑफ दोज हु आर गोइंग विद द फ्लो, कैन यू टेल योर रियल स्टोरी? सो माई आंसर वुड बी यस, यू कैन एंड यू शुड टेल योर रियल स्टोरी. At the end, the person sitting in front of you, he is not really interested in your story. But what is he interested in? That how are you presenting your story and are you able to justify your story? So what's my suggestion for this to you is that you keep your story real. You think of it again and again. And you think of every cross question and give the answer to yourself with a beautiful presentation, with a convincing presentation. So when I talk in terms of keeping my story real, so how do I answer the question if someone asks me that you are a mechanical engineer and now you want to join a bank, why? So how I can simply answer that? After completing my graduation, I was looking for job opportunities through some of my friends or from any XYZ people. I got to know about IBPS banking exam. So this exam, I found it very interesting because it judges you on the basis of your merit, and within 1 year you can get your joining. I checked out the syllabus and I felt that I can do it, and I checked out the job role, and this role I feel that I could do it. So that's why I started preparing for banking. So the next cross question, what can be the cross question? That you have given 4 years of your life in your mechanical engineering, then don't you think if you join the bank now, that you have invested in 4 years of your learning, that will be wasted? So my genuine answer could be to this is that, sir, in those 4 years I didn't just gain the technical knowledge of my branch related to mechanical. Obviously it is a graduation of 4 years in the mechanical engineering specialization, but while doing this specialization I learned a lot of things. In fact, in every semester we had 8 subjects, and more or less they were related but they were very vast. So like I learned customer relationship management during these 4 years, I learned industrial engineering during these 4 years, and maybe if you are from computer science you can add up your subjects, those are more relevant to banking sector. I have learned a lot of maths, I learned communication skills, I learned if you have had any subject of management. So there are n number of things those we can use during our job in banking sector. So that is how I could give my answer. So if you do have your story, and then I'll say you don't be hesitate, you just make your story presentable and think of it again and again, and keep your mind very clear about all the aspects of your story. Like आपको खुद को समझना पड़ेगा अच्छे से कि आपने एक्चुअली में क्यों ज्वाइन किया. एंड एट द एंड मोस्ट ऑफ अस आर डूइंग इट वाइल गोइंग विद द फ्लो, बट how to present that flow, that is more important. So that could be your answers, and let me know if you have any query in the comment section related to the interview. I can give you answers according to my experience. So that's it. Bye bye. All the best.